Sir, that's not her door.
I know. It's yours.
No! 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 No!
It's too late! We're banished, genius! We're in the human world! Oh, what a great idea, going to your old pal Waternoose. Too bad he wasn't at the whole thing! All you had to do was listen to me. Just once! But you didn't, did you? You're still not listening! Ah!
To the Himalayas! Abominable! Can you believe that? Do I look abominable to you? Hey, why can't they call me the adorable snowman or the agreeable snowman, for crying out loud? I'm a nice guy.
Snow cone?
No, don't worry. It's lemon. How about you, big fella? Snow cone?
Did you see the way she looked at me?
Poor guy. I understand. It ain't easy being banished. Take my buddy Bigfoot. When he was banished, he fashioned an enormous diaper out of poison ivy. Wore it on his head like a tiara. Called himself King Itchy. It won't be so hard for you guys, though. You know, I mean, how lucky can you get? Banished with your best friend.
He is not my friend.
Oh, I just assumed you were buddies, you know, when I saw you out there in the snow hugging and all that.
Look at that big jerk. Ruined my life. And for what? A stupid kid! Because of you, I am now stuck in this frozen wasteland!
Wasteland? I think you mean Wonderland! I mean, how about all this fabulous snow, huh?
Oh, and wait till you see the local village.
Cutest thing in the world. I haven't even mentioned all the free yak's milk.
Wait, what did you say?
Yak's milk. Milking a yak ain't exactly a picnic. But you know, once you pick the hairs out, it's very nutritious.
No, something about a village. Where? Are the kids in it?
Kids? Sure. Tough kids, sissy kids, kids who climb on rocks.
Where is it?
Hey, it's at the bottom of the mountain, around a 3-day hike.
Oh, 3 days? We need to get there now!
You want to go to the village? Okay, rule number one out here, always, no, never go out in a blizzard.
We need to get to Boo.
Boo? What about us?
Ever since that kid came in, you've ignored everything I've said, and now look where we are.
Oh, we were about to break the record, Sully. We would have had it made.
None of that matters now.
None of it matters? Wait a second. None of it matters? Okay. No. Good. Great. So now the truth comes out, doesn't it?
Oh, would you look at that? We're out of snow cones. Let me just go outside and make some more.
Sully, what about everything we ever worked for? Does that matter? Huh? What about Celia? I am never gonna see her again. Doesn't that matter? And what about me? I'm your pal, I'm your best friend. Don't I matter?
I'm sorry, Mike. I'm sorry we're stuck out here. I didn't mean for this to happen, but Boo's in trouble. I think there might be a way to save her, if we can just get down to that...
We? No. There's no we this time, pal. If you want to go out there and freeze to death, you be my guest. Because you're on your own.